Hotfix, Realtek network controller was not found on Windows 10. So if you want to fix Realtek network controller was not found on Windows 10 or 11, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with your Windows, right click on your Windows, and you need to go with the device manager section. Once you open up your device manager, now you need to go with the network adapters. Under network adapters, here you will have your Realtek network adapter, right? Or your Realtek network controller. But if you don't find this, then what you need to do is just simply go with view and go with show hidden devices. And now you may get the option. But if you still don't get, then you just need simply go with action and then click on scan for hardware changes, and this might fix your problem. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then the next solution is to add a legacy hardware. To do that, you need to go with the file option or action, and here you will have an option of add legacy hardware. Just click on it and then go with next, and now you'll have two options: search for and install the hardware automatically, or install the hardware that I manually select from a list. So you just need to simply go with the second option and then go with next. Now you just need to simply scroll down and you'll find a network adapter section. Go with it and then go with next. And here you will have a list of manufacturers. So you need to scroll down and select the Realtek manufacturer, and you can go with the model, which is on the right side. Once you've selected Realtek, you need to go with next and you need to restart your device. And after restarting, your problem might be fixed. If that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to simply go and download the driver for it. So you can just simply go with your browser or search, and you can search for Realtek driver for Windows 10 or 11. And then you will have your Realtek audio driver. You can simply go with it and then you can download the driver from here. And once you've downloaded, then your Realtek driver in your Windows will be updated and your problem might be fixed. Now, if that still doesn't fix your problem, then the last fix is to open up your computer management. So search for computer management. Once you search for computer management, just wait for a bit, and here you need to go with the device manager section. Under device manager, you need to go with network adapters, and here you will have your Realtek driver. So choose a Realtek controller. So right click on it, go with properties, and here you will have power management. Under power management, you need to uncheck the option, which is allow the computer to turn off this device to save power, and go and restart your device. And these are the best possible four or 3 to 4 ways to fix your problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.